The numbers on the top from 1 to 18 are the minuend. We are just going to work with the blue strip right now. Eighteen minus 9 equals. This is our minuend. This is our subtrahend. The difference is always the number to the immediate left of the blue strip. Eighteen minus 9 equals 9. 17 minus 9 equals 17 minus 9 equals. Our minuend is 17, so we are going to cover number 18. The difference is 8. Seventeen minus 9 equals 8. Now read this. 17 minus 8 equals 9. Seventeen minus 8 equals 9. Continue as the same manner. When you're done, take the control chart 1. 16 minus 9 equals. Our minuend is 16, so we're going to cover 17 and 18. 9, this is our subtrahend. The difference is 7. 16 minus 9 equals 7. Sixteen minus 8 equals 8. Sixteen minus 7 equals 9. Choose a number, 8. How many more to make 8? 1. How many more to make 6? 2. How many more to make 8? 3. How many more to make 8? 4. Here we have 8. If we take 8 from 8, what do I have? 0. Now write the equation 8 minus 8 equals 0. If I have 8 and take away 7, how many I have left? 1. So 8 minus 7 equals 1. If I have 8 and I took away 6, how many do I have left? 2. So 8 minus 6 equals 2.